Abhimanyu Kumar of class 7. We are going to talk about wool yielding animals. Animals that provide us wool are known as wool yielding animals. Some of the wool yielding animals are goat, sheep, angora rabbits, etc. In India, wool is mainly obtained from sheep. There are six categories of wool, breeds of wool yielding animals. Lohi, Pashmina, which is very expensive and good quality wool, is obtained from Kashmiri goat, which are found in Kashmir. There are six breeds of sheep in India: Bakharwal, Lohi, Nali, Rampur Busair, Marwadi, and Patanwadi. And thank you.